Does anyone else feel like dancing? I'll go first. I'll dance to some Little Wayne.
All right, let's start.
Now front to back. Here we go.
I want in on this, Mr. Worf. You know what song I want to dance to.
Teach me how to dougie.
So I had to chew it.
Hold on. Hey, Worf, come dance with me. Alright, this is my new jam. These are the voyages of the Star Trek Enterprise, the morning go where no one has gone before, and this is the latest episode.
I'm thinking of taking over this civilization.
No, Data. You can't do that. Accept it. So stop.
You're my boss, but I'll never respect you. Understand, son?
You're so tough, huh?
Well, I guess we'll find out when I smack your face. Don't think I'll hesitate, believe me.
You barked up the wrong tree, Commander. When you see me, you're gonna be like...
Data.
Oh, Data, don't smack me.
Hey.
Which at that point I will commence.
Data.
Smacking you on the face intensely.
Hey, listen,
I apologize. Sorry, relax.
Can we put this behind us, so...
What do you say?
Well, I say you better run as soon as you see me,
because when I find you, I'm gonna make you squeal like the little pig that you...
Have you found it yet?
Computer?
Yes, comrade.
What am I looking for?
Keep looking. You're almost there.
I'm out!
Hey, Captain. You better come take a look at this.
What is it, Commander? What did you find?
It's about that woman from the dating app that you wanted to go meet.
Ah, my true love.
Well, she has a son, and apparently she won't go on a date unless this kid approves of the guy first. I mean, it's not that bad. You can make the kid like you, right, Captain?
No, I hate kids. This might be a problem.
Get lost, man. No one wants you here.
I will speak.
No, you won't. Leave now!
I don't think so. I have studied your planet and your civilization, and great improvements can be done upon it if you are guided by a great leader.
We already have a leader.
I know you're not talking about this disgusting rat. On the other hand, if I'm appointed your Supreme Chancellor, I'll combine my cybernetic technology with your fragile flesh. With this combination, you'll never have to eat. You'll never die. Who's down for that?
What can you do for me?
Well, you'll have the strength of 5 warhogs.
Which warhog? Does that mean I'll be strong?
You best believe it.
Cool.
He's yours?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. So, what do you say? You want amazing lives, people?
Fantasies. We don't need robots to guide us.
I can easily snap your arms and jab your throat. Plus, reconstruct your face. So don't test me, son.
You hear that, everyone? You want him as your leader?
No! I want robots! Yeah. Get him out of here!
Yeah!
Robots suck. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Jimmy, how are you?
Awesome.
I'm looking to date your ma.
I don't think so.
Suppose we were French, then? Do you think I could date your mom?
I would say no. Sorry.
You're making a big mistake.
Well, I don't care.
Well, is there anything else you want to say?
I am still awesome.
Please give a thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends. Make sure to also subscribe so you can see the latest episodes as soon as they post. Beat me up. I'm out.